Bit of a crazy game in the end, a good comeback by the boys. What are your immediate reactions to that one?
Yeah, good test for us, really good test, and tough test as well. So like we expected, we knew that Paderborn would play with lots of self-confidence. They had a brilliant last season, and they are a team who is pretty brave and like to press, and it was totally different to the first friendly games, because this team wanted to press us high and to be there pretty aggressive. And yeah, especially pleased with the second half, with our reaction after being back 0-2, and to be able to turn this game, especially under this condition. So we are in the training camp yesterday. There were really two tough sessions. The lads were tired, and we played here at 1 o'clock German time. It was more than 30 degrees on the pitch. So then to be able to turn this game and to win this game in the end, pretty pleased, especially with the reaction in the second half. And yeah, it's good.
Yeah, and these are the sorts of tests you want for your players at this point of the pre-season, isn't it?
Exactly, because Paderborn is a side who could easily play also in the championship, because yeah, they will play a really good role in the second tie as well, and they're a physical team and yeah, emotional playing team side, and for that I think it was a test on our level, and it was a close game and a tough test, but yeah, in the end when you win such a test, it's always good, and then you can point out also some points we have to improve, but in general, so really good test, and I'm pleased today.
Yeah, you must be pleased with the way the boys kept on going, because obviously there's been lots of double sessions over the last few weeks, and they kept on going in the end and showed them the fitness is counted at the minute.
Yes, but they know what is coming. They're experienced enough to know that preseason is always tough, and we spoke about it. It's not so much about the results, it's more about the getting fit for the league, and it's about the performance, but it's also a good sign when in this situation you are also desperate to be there with a good result, and we were not happy to be back 0-2 at half time and want to turn the game, and to have in the end the fourth win in the fourth game preseason is good. So we didn't win 1 point for this for the league or whatever, so we know that there will be more important games like this, but in general, yeah, it's always good when you're there with good performances and especially good results and good reactions during preseason.
And a word on Timu Pukki, a couple of really nice goals. He showed a little bit of class in the second half, didn't he?
Yes, it's always good for an offensive player when he's able to be there with goals and assists, and it's always good for the self-confidence and for the settle-in. And but to be honest, so I won't go too deep with it. It was just one friendly game, and sometimes you're there with a good performance, sometimes you are a bit poor because you're a bit tired. Today, Timo was there with a really good performance in the second half and was able to score two times in a brilliant way. And yeah, he shows why we were really desperate to sign him, and I'm really, really pleased that we have him. But it's just pre-season, so it's too early to judge.
And just finally, what's the plan now for the boys? A little bit of a rest up this afternoon and then back in training tomorrow?
Yes, to be honest, so we will travel back to the hotel and do some recovery stuff, and for the rehab players, they will do some additional stuff, but then we will watch a World Cup final all together, have hopefully a relaxed evening and a nice evening. So I think it's also good and important to build the togetherness, and we try to do this especially in the time when we're not on the training pitch. And yeah, tomorrow morning, I can't avoid it, let's have to train again, yes.